As I was saying before, you can never predict what you will find at a shrine. For example, why is there this elephant here? And another good question, why is there a large golden propeller here? The shrine has some connection with protecting seamen, people on boats. I guess that's the reason for the propeller. But why the elephant?